kaya natagalan ako and natapos na ako mga 5 o'clock a.m. So, ngayon is papunta na tayo and we're traveling as usual. I'm so very late. Okay, rin na siya. It's better late than never. Charot. Ganun ni tao. Sudpud. Mamfar, what is the relevance of mangrove trees in our environment?
These trees,
yep,
will provide shelter and protection to our fishes in the sea.
Hi mga langga! So a year ago, we planted mangrove trees din dito. And then, I don't know kung nag-grow ba siya or na-wash siya sa mga waves. But hopefully, na yung tinanim ko ngayon is mag-grow siya. It will help the fishes for their food and their shelter.
I do not plant trees for myself, for my grandchildren.
Civil society organizations, our friends and partners from Republic Cement, si Sir Rowan, si Ms. Nisa, and our partners from Pilmico Foods Corporation. Thank you very much, sir, for accommodating us to become partners with our stakeholders. And then we will also be continuing to partner with the government in its endeavors or in the community. And thank you very much, guys, and good morning.
Hi, sir. Hi, Sir Glenn.
Hello.
So, why did you join this activity, this plant activity?
Actually, this is part of my endeavor that I'm going to plant every year. And then, actually, this is just not about planting mangrove. We also have planting trees and some CSR activities.
Thank you. And I hope na enjoy kayo sa vlog ko and also na inspire. And also, I would like to thank Filmico Foods Corporation for giving us the opportunity to partake this kind of activity. See you next time.